गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द चैप्टर क्वाड्रिलेटरल, ओके, एंड वी हैव डिस्कस व्हाट इज क्वाड्रिलेटरल, व्हाट इज द फंडामेंटल नॉलेज अबाउट क्वाड्रिलेटरल, एंड वी आल्सो प्रूव्ड सम थ्योरम बेस्ड ऑन क्वाड्रिलेटरल. Like as the sum of all angles of a quadrilateral is 360. Like as suppose that take if suppose if A B C and D is a quadrilateral, okay, in which AC and BD are the diagonals of the quadrilateral, and we also discuss A B C and D are the vertices of the quadrilateral. And also a quadrilateral has four angles, that is angle A, angle B, angle C, angle D. Okay, so a plane figure bounded by four line segments known as quadrilateral. A quadrilateral has four sides, four vertices, four angles and two diagonals. And one important theorem, that is angle sum property of the quadrilateral, is according to angle sum property of quadrilateral, the sum of all angles of the quadrilateral is 360. And also we solve some questions based on this property. For quadrilateral, for quadrilateral, angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D always is equal to 360. Okay, now we solve some questions based on this property. Okay, take a question. In the given figure, the sides BA, the sides BA and DC of quadrilateral ABCD are produced. ठीक, ओके, प्रूव दैट, ए प्लस बी इज इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस वाई, ए प्लस बी इज इक्वल टू ए प्लस वाई, एंड योर फिगर इज हेयर ए बी सी डी इज अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल एंड द साइड बी ए produce BA and DC. The side BA and DC are produced. Okay, and in this figure, that is B here, that is, this is the diagonal, this is angle Y, this is angle X, this is angle A, and we have to show that A plus B is equal to X plus Y. Okay, ओके, नाउ सॉल्व इट. दिस इज द योर फिगर, दिस इज योर फिगर, ओके. इन द गिवन फिगर, फ्रॉम फिगर वी हैव बी, सपोज बी ए प्रोड्यूस टू बी, सपोज वी टेक पी एंड क्यू, हेयर बी ए पी, सपोज बी पी इज अ स्ट्रेट लाइन, फ्रॉम फिगर बी ए पी इज अ straight at line. That is, we know that at point A the sum of these angle is 180 angle on a straight line. That is B plus angle DAB, angle DAB is equal to what? 180. So angle DAB is equal to what? 180 minus B. Overall angle DAB is simply known as angle A. That is angle A is equal to 180 minus B. Take equation 1. Okay, in this point we find the angle A. Okay, now similarly DCQ is also a straight line. Similarly DCQ also a straight line. That is angle DCB. Here let's see, angle DCB, that angle or plus that angle, the sum of these angle is 180. Okay, so the angle DCB plus angle A, angle DCB plus A is equal to 180. Okay, now here we get angle DCB, simply we write angle C plus angle A is equal to 180. So here we find angle C is equal to 180 minus angle, 180 minus angle A. Take equation number 2. Now we use the angle sum property of the quadrilateral. Okay, now we using the angle sum property, angle sum property of the quadrilateral. Okay, now we using the angle sum property of the quadrilateral, we get angle A plus angle B plus angle D, say, plus angle D is equal to 360. Okay, now putting the values of all angle from figure, angle X, angle B as angle X and angle D as angle Y, and angle A we find that 180 minus B. Similarly, angle C we find that 180 minus C. So putting all the values of each angle. Okay, now putting all the values of each angle, we get angle A is 180 minus B, write that, plus angle B as X according to figure, angle C we find as 180 minus A, sorry, angle A is 180 minus B na, okay, here we write 180 minus B, plus angle B is CX, angle C is 180 minus A, plus angle D as angle Y is equal to, and we know that the sum of all angle of a quadrilateral is 360, is equal to 360. Now we get 180 plus 180, that is 360 minus B plus X minus A plus Y is equal to 360. 360 cancel out, so we get माइनस बी प्लस एक्स माइनस ए प्लस वाई इक्वल टू जीरो. सो वी गेट माइनस ए माइनस बी ट्रांसफर दैट साइड, सो वी गेट प्लस ए प्लस बी इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस वाई. दिस इज आवर रिजल्ट, दैट इज सो प्रूव. हेयर फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन वी हैव टू शो दैट ए प्लस बी इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस वाई ना, सो हेयर वी गेट ए प्लस बी इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस वाई. ओके, सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वे वी सॉल्व द अनदर क्वेश्चंस बेस्ड ऑन क्वाड्रिलेटरल. ओके, नाउ वी टेक सम अदर क्वेश्चंस ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल. नाउ वी टेक सम अदर क्वेश्चंस ऑफ क्वाड्रिलेटरल. लेट्स सी. Take a question. In a quadrilateral, in a quadrilateral ABCD, CO and DO are the bisectors of angle C and angle D respectively. Okay, prove that angle COD is equal to half of angle A plus angle B. This is very important questions. Okay. This is very important question. Now, let's see the question. Solve it. First of all, we draw a quadrilateral ABCD. Okay. First of all, we draw the quadrilateral ABCD. Okay. And in this quadrilateral, CO and DO are the bisector of angle C and angle D. Means, this is the CO and DO is the bisector of angle D. Now take there is equation 1, that is angle equation 2. Okay, we have to show that angle COD is equal to angle A, half of angle A plus angle B. This is the result, half of angle A plus angle B. Okay, so let's see from figure. Now solve it. From figure, first we take triangle COD. First we take triangle COD and applying angle sum property of the triangle, and we apply the angle sum property of the triangle, we get. You know that the sum of all angle of a triangle is 180. So, angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle COD is equal to what? 180. Now, we have angle COD is equal to what? 180 माइनस एंगल 1 प्लस एंगल 2, राइट राइट ना, ओके नाउ फ्रॉम फिगर टेक इक्वेशन नंबर 1. नाउ फ्रॉम फिगर वी हैव एंगल 1 इज इक्वल टू हाफ ऑफ एंगल सी, हाफ ऑफ एंगल सी एंड एंगल 2 इज इक्वल टू half of angle T, because of these are the bisector of angle C and D na. So from equation 1, thus from equation 1 we get angle COD is equal to, angle COD is equal to, we put 180 minus angle 1 is equal to angle C by 2 प्लस एंगल 2 एज एंगल डी बाई 2, एंगल डी बाई 2, ओके. नाउ वी हैव एंगल सी ओ डी इक्वल टू 180 माइनस 1 बाई 2 इज कॉमन इन ब्रैकेट एंगल सी प्लस एंगल डी. टेक इक्वेशन नंबर 2, ओके. नाउ इन क्वाड्रिलेटरल ए बी सी डी, इन क्वाड्रिलेटरल ए बी सी डी वी यूज द एंगल सम प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ द क्वाड्रिलेटरल, ओके. वी गेट एंगल ए प्लस एंगल बी प्लस एंगल सी प्लस एंगल डी इज इक्वल टू 360, ओके. सो हेयर वी हैव एंगल ए प्लस एंगल बी, सो फ्रॉम हेयर वी फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ सी एंड एंगल सी प्लस एंगल डी इन द रिस्पेक्ट ऑफ एंगल ए प्लस एंगल बी. वी गेट सी प्लस एंगल डी इज इक्वल टू 360 माइनस एंगल ए प्लस एंगल बी, एंगल ए प्लस एंगल बी, ओके. टेक इक्वेशन नंबर 3. नाउ यूजिंग इक्वेशन 2 एंड 3, हेयर इन दिस इक्वेशन वी पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ एंगल सी प्लस एंगल डी फ्रॉम इक्वेशन 3 इन दिस इक्वेशन, ओके. नाउ using equation 2 and equation 3 we get angle COD is equal to angle COD is equal to 180 minus 1 by 2 angle C plus angle D, and the value of angle C plus angle D is equal to 360 minus angle A plus angle B minus, okay. Now we multiply 1 by 2 in each term, we get minus 360 by 2 minus minus plus b by 2. Here we get 180 minus, here we split 180 plus angle A plus angle B upon 2. 180 when 80 cancel to each other, so we get angle COD is equal to 1 by 2 angle A plus angle B. Hence, prove the result. Prove the given results. Okay, this is the very important questions. Okay, now let's see once more time. Here in this quadrilateral, CO and DO is the bisector of angle C and angle D meet at a point O. And now we have to show that angle COD is equal to half of angle A plus angle B. First, in triangle COD, we applying the angle sum property of the triangle. In this way, we get angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle COD is equal to 180. In this way, we and here angle 1 is equal to, we write angle 1 is equal to half of angle C and angle 2 is equal to half of angle D, because of this is the bisector of angle 1 C and angle D na. So we write angle 1 as angle C by 2 and angle 2 as angle D by 2. In this way, we get angle COD is equal to this. Take equation 2. Now in quadrilateral ABCD, we applying the angle sum property of the quadrilateral. According to this property, all angles of the quadrilateral is 360. So in this way, we get angle A plus angle B plus angle C plus angle D is equal to 360. Now in this equation, with the help of this equation, we find the value of angle C plus angle D. We get 360 minus angle A plus angle D. Now we putting the value of angle C plus angle D in equation 2. We get 1 by 2 into, this is the value of angle C plus angle D. Now we multiply 1 by 2 in both term, each term, 360 and this. So we get minus plus minus 360 by 2 minus minus plus angle A plus angle B upon 2. Okay, here when 360 divided by 2, we get 180. And here in right same as. Now here 180 minus 180 plus this, 180 plus minus cancel to each other. Then we get angle COD is equal to half of angle A plus angle B. Hence proved. Okay, so dear students, you solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on these concepts. Okay, now we discuss about next topic. Your next topic is various types of quadrilaterals. Now we discuss about various types of quadrilaterals. Okay, in this section we shall define various types of quadrilateral. First one, suppose that square. First of all we take square. Okay, in square, the region bounded by all sides are equal and each angle is 90 degree. Okay, means we say that a parallelogram having all sides are equal and each angle equal to right angle is called a square. Suppose that here we draw a parallelogram. It is also a type of parallelogram in which all sides are equal, that is side AB, side BC and side CD and side DA. All sides are equal and each angle equal to 90 degree, so it is said to be square. Okay, now first now we take discuss about parallelogram. Parallelogram, a quadrilateral is a parallelogram if its both pairs of opposite sides are parallel. Okay, means it is a types of quadrilateral having all sides, having all both pairs of opposite sides are parallel. Okay, means let's see a quadrilateral. A quadrilateral is a parallelogram if its both pairs of both pairs of opposite side are parallel. Okay, a quadrilateral is a parallelogram of if its both pairs of opposite sides are parallel, like that. Here ABCD, here AB and CD and AD and BC are the pairs of opposite sides, and if these are parallel to each other, a quadrilateral is a parallelogram if both pairs of opposite sides are parallel, then it is said to be parallelogram. Okay, third one, rectangle. A parallelogram whose each angle is right angle is called rectangle. Yeah, or we can say that a rectangle in which opposite sides are equal and each angle is a right angle. Okay, rectangle is a quadrilateral. Rectangle is a quadrilateral in which opposite sides are equal, and each angle is 90 degree, that is right angle, then it is said to be rectangle, like that. Here A, B, C, D is a rectangle in which opposite sides are equal and each angle is 90 degree, so it is said to be rectangle. Okay, other type, rhombus. A parallelogram having all sides are equal is called rhombus. Okay, this is a parallelogram. And the difference between square and rhombus is that the diagonals of the rhombus are intersect each other at 90 degree. This is the only difference between square and rhombus. All sides are equal in rhombus and square both, but in rhombus the diagonals of the rhombus intersect each other at right angle. Okay, so dear students, first of all, you solve all the questions of your NCERT exercise based on angle sum property of the quadrilateral. Now in next class we discuss about various types of quadrilateral and its theorem. Thank you.